Hey everybody, Carbon Hayes, welcome. We're going to do the 2017 Leaf Showcase Baseball Vault. It's a hit random. I've never opened one or seen one. So this is going to be interesting. I mean, technically we do the random after the fact. But this is what we're talking about here. Supposedly one box of the either 13, 14, or 16 perfect game national showcase, which will be one spot, and then a 17 leaf perfect game bonus box, which has five hits, so it's going to be one each of the five hits, and then the box will be we'll go to the to another spot. So hopefully, no, this is not even college, JMS. This isn't even college. We're talking like high school type business. Okay, so the box is going to be a 2016. Get 25 autographs in there, metal autographs, game used patch autos, some interesting stuff, and then the 17 bonus box, which will be our other five hits. So let's take a look, see. Yeah, I got Vault Football somewhere too. So let's see what we got. I mean, there are some like bonus variations in this as well. All right, a one of one, Matthew Liberatore, who was just in Bowman draft. Now you've got a one of one of some. No, this is a hit random, JMS. Tis a hit random. Each of these five spots is a hit. And then the box is a hit. So six spots, $20 to get into it. You're getting guaranteed something. A one of one, Caden Monk. Unfamiliar with that that gentleman, but another Uno e Uno. Mm-hmm, indeed. How about a plate? Plate patch auto, maybe? I'm thinking there was supposed to be a patch there somewhere. For Jonathan Gates. Yeah, it was a patch autograph. It is a magenta plate. And magenta is the best plate you can have. So you got that. Another plate 101. This time for Max Deenan. Deenan? D-I-N-E-E-N. Not sure. But cyan plate is the best plate you can have. And then you've got a Hunter Watson. Very crazy, shiny looking thing. It is a Leaf Perfect Game National Showcase Metal Auto Leaf Edge Pre-Production Proof Wave Pink 1 of 1. I've never seen such a thing. 101, 101, 101, 101, 101. And, dude, I mean, the way that this used to be, I opened quite a bit of 14 of this. You're going to have, like, probably, like, four 101s in this thing, too. Cray-cray. What that is, absolutely cray-cray. Well, they're high schoolers, mostly, Josh. I mean, like, the Liberatore... He was in Bowman draft this year, but I mean a lot of these kids, I mean they're kids. Like this will be like the first cards that you will ever see of them. Total box value probably at about $5 million. Yes, probably right about $5 million. All right, so we've got the, and I heard like I read that the bonus box like has like some of these special like variations to it, you know. So So let's put that in there. Put you in there. And put you in there. And then this one. Yeah, perfect game, all American stuff. Well, it's, I mean, it's not a serial number break. It is a straight straight hit random. So everybody that got into it is getting something. Is getting one of those cards or that box. But I mean, the fact that, I mean, we pounded out 5 1-of-1s in there is bonus awesome hotness. Wait, so the bonus box is nothing but 1-of-1s? Or there's I mean, well, the plates, I mean, I guess, you know, I understand, like, those are technically, they're not really 1-of-1s. I mean, you know, even if it says they are. All right. 5 will be the number that we use to random these things off. So, we will start with... I need a mouse pad, I think. Which I don't want one. Alright, here are the cards that were in play, being the 5 autographs, and then the box being the 6th spot. So, we're going to take this 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 times. You got Hunter Watson on top. Jonathan Gates on the bottom. Box in the 3-hole. Then these are the folks that bought into the break 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Jordan on top. Alex on bottom. Let me get your list together so you see who you has. Excuse me. And that is what you're going to get. Well, I mean, the box, God knows what's going to come out of that. I mean, you'd have to look at the checklist to see who is in 2016. I don't know. I guess Chris at some point will just have to tell me how he did on the box. I mean, you got 25 autos in the box. All right, so thank you, everybody. I'll get this right out to you.